is Adge Cutler. Along with the rest of the Wurzels, Adge spent December the 3rd, 1968, meeting the Wassail Queen at Wellington in Somerset. The group had crept into the pop charts the year before with Drink Up by Zyder, peaking at number 45. Well, of course, the Wurzels stormed back again in 1974 with Combine Harvester reaching number 1. Sadly, though, Adge wasn't with them. He'd been killed in a motoring accident.